All right, look at this. We got something on the board. Yeah, we got fine weather over the south, but there's a cold front up in the upper Mississippi River Valley. It's headed this way, and you can see behind that cool temperatures. We got delightful air headed our way. You can see we're in the mid-80s today. It won't be that warm, so a big swing from low to high today, and a big swing with temperatures only going to be in the 70s for the weekend. Look here, Greenville hit 90. You know the Delta is parched dry, and you hear me say it in the summertime, dry weather breeds hot, dry weather. Well, that's what you got going up there. That's why the temperature running a little higher there, because of the just dry conditions in the ground just absorbing the sun's heat. Temperatures tonight drop into the 50s, still comfortable. Tomorrow will be warm again. There'll be a breeze, which will pick up out of the north when the front comes through in the afternoon, and then it will not be as warm over the weekend. Big area of high pressure builds in, and as I said, both Saturday and Sunday, it looks like high temperatures should stay in the upper 70s for most of the viewing area, and temperatures at night will drop down to very, very comfortable levels. So really looks like fantastic weather coming in for the weekend. Still looks like we got something trying to organize here. This could become a tropical storm and even be a hurricane as it moves into Nicaragua this weekend. As I've been telling you all week, there's no opportunity for it to turn to the north. Not concerned about it at all. Pleasant fall temperatures tonight. Breezy and warm tomorrow, 86. Winds will switch to the north. Now on the 7-day forecast, I've been talking about it. Thursday, another cold front could bring some showers or thunder showers.